Rescuers in Amesbury pulled a child out of Lake Gardner this afternoon. Paramedics and the ER staff at Anna Jakes Hospital were able to restore the victim's pulse, though, before flying the youngster to a Boston hospital. Police say the lake will be closed for at least a few days.